कश्मीर को स्वर्ग का कोना कहा जाता था। एक समय था जब हर बड़ी फिल्म की शूटिंग कश्मीर में होती थी। फिर कश्मीर को नजर लग गई, टेररिस्ट के चपेट में कश्मीर आ गया। एंड वुड यू बिलीव, कश्मीर जहां पर बड़ी बड़ी फिल्मों की शूटिंग हुआ करती थी, उस कश्मीर में 22 इयर्स से कोई सिनेमा नहीं चल रहा है। सारे सिनेमाज बंद पड़े हैं सिंस 22 इयर्स। कहने का मतलब है कि जिस कश्मीर में इतनी सारी फिल्मों की शूटिंग हुई, जिस कश्मीर की शूटिंग के बाद वो फिल्में सुपरहिट हुई, वही कश्मीर में, श्रीनगर में, पहलगाम में देयर आर नो सिनेमाज विच आर फंक्शनिंग। और आज हमारे स्टूडियो में ऐसे ही एक इंसान है जिनका एक श्रीनगर में सिनेमा हुआ करता था, सिनेमा अभी भी है लेकिन बंद पड़ा है। एंड वी हैव विद अस मिस्टर मनमोहन सिंह गौरी, द ओनर ऑफ पलेडियम सिनेमा श्रीनगर। लेट्स गेट टॉकिंग टू हिम एंड फाइंड आउट कि आखिर हालात क्या है कश्मीर में, सिनेमा इंडस्ट्री के क्या हालात है वहां पर। फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स वेलकम हिम। वेलकम टू ईटीसी बॉलीवुड बिजनेस।
थैंक यू।
बहुत दुख की बात है कि 22 साल से कोई सिनेमा नहीं चल रहा है।
हाँ जी।
एंड उससे पहले आपका सिनेमा कितने मतलब कब बना था?
सिनेमा वॉज बिल्ट इन 1932।
32,
द ओल्डेस्ट सिनेमा हॉल इन द नॉर्दर्न इंडिया, यू नो।
अच्छा, नॉर्दर्न इंडिया का ओल्डेस्ट है पलेडियम सिनेमा। तो ये आपने बनाया कि आपके पिताजी ने बनाया?
माय ग्रैंडफादर मेड इट।
योर ग्रैंडफादर मेड। अच्छा, तो योर ग्रैंडफादर रैन द सिनेमा एंड देन योर फादर रैन द सिनेमा एंड देन इट वाज हैंडेड डाउन टू यू एंड यू रैन। एंड हाउ मेनी इयर्स डिड यू रन द सिनेमा?
आई रैन इट फॉर अबाउट 15 इयर्स।
15 साल।
15 इयर्स।
और फिर अचानक ये सब हुआ
एंड देन यू नो द टर्मोइल केम एंड देन वी वर आस्क्ड बाय द पीपल टू क्लोज द सिनेमा।
तो जब 1990 में सिनेमाज बंद हुए, उस वक्त श्रीनगर में कितने सिनेमाज थे?
We had 11 cinemas there and every cinema was doing roaring business there.
Oh my god. And then एक झटके में सारे
सिनेमाज, एक झटके में we were asked to pack up on the 1st of January 1990. And they said you please pack up, we will let you know. So it's almost 22 years and the log in fact Jammu jate hain, those buff, you know, hardcore buffs, they go to Jammu to see movies. So, and the entire valley has no cinemas, not talk about Kashmir.
वो रेवेन्यू इंडस्ट्री में बिल्कुल नहीं आता है बिकॉज वो पायरेटेड है।
You know, with the cinema halls, the beauty parlors, the liquor shop, everything was closed. I mean, anything to do with the entertainment got closed down on 1st of January 1990. Now, with things little improving, the liquor shops, one or two have opened.
Okay.
The beauty parlors have opened. The tourism industry also is getting a good flip now. And gradually, I hope that cinemas also would open.
Manmohan ji, mujhe ye bataiye, 1st January 1990 में जब सिनेमाज बंद हुए, उस दिन सारे सिनेमाज बंद हुए, उससे पहले बड़े, सबसे बड़े स्टार्स कौन थे कश्मीर के पब्लिक के लिए?
इसी दिलीप कुमार वाज अ मसीहा था, यू नो,
दिलीप कुमार
था, सो वाज अमिताभ बच्चन।
अच्छा,
बट दिलीप कुमार मूवीज यूज्ड टू फेच द हाईएस्ट प्रीमियम, यू नो देयर वाज अ कल्चर कश्मीर बिकॉज़ वी यूज्ड टू हैव मोस्टली, यू नो, टिकट्स वर सोल्ड इन ब्लैक, यू नो, बिकॉज़ माय कैपेसिटी वाज अबाउट 700 एंड द पीपल एक्सपेक्टिंग टू सी अ मूवी वाज ऑलमोस्ट इन थाउजेंड्स। सो हिज मूवी used to fetch the highest, you know, premium.
Achha.
As far as the black marketing is concerned.
अच्छा, तो उस समय कितना? 3 रुपए 4।
See that 3 rupees ticket in balcony used to sell for almost about 100 bucks. And that time,
3 rupees ki ticket 100 bucks.
And mind you, that time 100 rupees had a value.
Of course it had, and 3 rupees se.
3 rupees.
Oh my god.
And people would do anything for Dilip Kumar. Even his pictures, which were not hit outside the, I mean, said Kashmir, used to be super hit there in Srinagar.
अच्छा, उनके दीवाने थे मतलब?
दीवाने थे।
And कुमार कितने हफ्ते तक चलती थी उनकी फिल्में?
About 15 weeks.
15 हफ्ते.
His leader did fantastic. His Ram and Shyam did fantastic business there.
और शोज चार ही होते थे दिन में?
We used to have three Hindi shows and 2 English shows.
अच्छा, तो ये 3 shows
were totally packed.
और कब होते थे shows? These used to be the latter part or the earlier shows?
We used to have 1 o'clock, 4 o'clock and 9 o'clock.
And houseful.
Houseful, total houseful. And then one thing more, you know, there's a I want to put it on record. Like my cinema had these third class, first class and, you know, balcony. My third class used to be full, whether I would show anything or not. I mean, that was the craze.
Achha, matlab wo cinema ka craze. The cinema used to stand on its own. Film aati hai, toh wo toh theek hai, magar...
But my third class was perpetually full. which is on record also.
So, kya comforts aap offer karte the? Kyon log?
Good movies.
Haha.
See, that time we didn't have these multiplex, you know.
Obviously not.
So, that time we had those benches, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And people would love seeing a movie on the benches, you know. I mean, that had its own culture, you know.
हाँ और उनको ये था कि अगर यहाँ release हो रही Palladium में तो अच्छी ही होगी.
अच्छी होगी.
Because you're used to get good cinema.
Absolutely.
और Palladium cinema में 1932 से 1990 तक बड़ी-बड़ी फिल्में release की.
सारी बड़ी-बड़ी होती थी.
मतलब मिसाल के तौर पर कुछ नाम बताइए.
We had Amar Akbar Anthony. We had all big banners. We had Bobby. Then we had Dharamveer. Dharamveer had the longest run. Dharamveer was screened simultaneously in 4 cinema halls in Srinagar, which again was a record.
Uh-huh.
And then Kashmir was very popular as far as the Hollywood movies are concerned.
Uh-huh.
We used to get first, after Bombay, we used to get the release there. Achse. And then Delhi used to come. Because Achse. Delhi at that time didn't have good market for the Hollywood movies. So it was Bombay, Srinagar, Bangalore. And those times we had limited number of distributors also, mm-hmm. the foreign distributors also.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And then we had the privilege of hosting 20th Century Fox meeting also there.
अच्छा अच्छा
and then Colombia also came up for the shooting for the films also there.
तो मनमोहन जी अब जब मतलब सिनेमा पर ताले लगे हैं या क्या है अलग अलग सिनेमाज की पोजीशन क्या है
today every cinema you see 2-3 cinema goes burned down rest are occupied by the forces
अच्छा forces have forces. Moved into the cinema
हाँ जी
तो आपके सिनेमा में भी forces
हमारे सिनेमा में forces हैं
अच्छा
so now in my cinema halls they've left now the local police has taken over so now we're negotiating with the government to give us permission to build up a multiplex
तो multiplexes भी नहीं हैं श्रीनगर में
we have nothing we have a few malls coming up but malls you can't call them multiplexes
अच्छा छोटे type
छोटे
तो industry के लोग यहाँ पर मुंबई में जो बैठे हैं
हाँ जी
वो leaders आते हैं कश्मीर बात करने के लिए government से या you all are just fighting your own battle
We have no spokesman from the industry.
Film industry.
No.
ऐसा आप उचित नहीं समझते कि कुछ stars को आना चाहिए?
No, but they should come. You see, now they've come. Last year we got Yash ji
ने आके shooting की.
Shooting की है. उससे there was a big, you know, flip for the industry.
But आपको नहीं लगता है हमारे stars को कुछ करना चाहिए वहाँ पर कश्मीर आके government authority से बात करें?
They should.
फर्क पड़ सकता है या नहीं
पड़ेगा? क्यों नहीं पड़ेगा? It'll be a big impact.
आपको लगता है कि लोग वापस cinema जाने के लिए उत्सुक हो जाएंगे?
You know, with now with TV coming up, bold TV coming up, and the people now also want to see movies.
तो आपको लगता है कि अगर सिनेमास खुलने लग जाए, तो पायरेसी एकदम कम हो जाएगी?
हो जाएगी नहीं इसी थोड़ी कम होगी, because you know today the tickets are very expensive. You know what I'm talking about was 3 rupees balcony. Today is 300 rupees. So a video cassette you would get for 30-40 bucks.
Then how do you think that cinema industry revive hogi? Agar cinema
see, it's a parallel thing, na. See, today it's a parallel thing. It will be curbed, but after some time, you know, when more cinema halls open, with 4-5 cinema halls, nothing will matter, you know.
Or ab suppose the government were to allow cinemas to reopen, aap sab cinema walo ko you would have to do heavy renovation. Because
well, we asked the government to give us incentive and soft loan also, which at one time the government agreed. But then that time nobody came forward because of the conditions, you know. So today we want, they invite us and give us money and we'll start off.
The government can definitely take some steps.
They can if they want.
So why do they not want? Why is the urge not there?
Perhaps they are waiting for the conditions to become a little better.
But then ये तो hen और chicken वाला situation हो जाएगा condition के लिए रुकेंगे कहीं तो शुरुआत करनी पड़ेगी
but somebody has to bell the cat
हाँ exactly
you see we are willing but then we want money you see today talking about 20 years back I mean you can understand the condition of the building we require money
correct
so government is little hesitant
और suppose government पैसे से help नहीं करती है तो आप जो exhibitors हैं श्रीनगर के या कश्मीर के वैली के you don't think y'all are in a position to revive it on your own steam?
No, not our own, because today the investment is big. See, today a single screen will not do anything. You have to have multiplex.
Uh-huh.
You have to have the stereo sound. You have to have all these new gadgets. And they are expensive. Because during these years, we didn't make much money, you know. In fact, we lost.
Correct.
You can't survive barely on the rent.
So, matlab now it's also a question of not just government allowing, but government allowing and giving you all funds, financial assistance. Suppose, hypothetical question, suppose government apne haath khade kar deti aur kehti ki nahi, financial help to nahi hoga. So, you mean to say Srinagar and the valley will continue to remain without...
No, but then we get in touch with these multiplex people, these chain, you know.
They'll come and start new multiplexes and... Probably. तो उस दिशा में काम चल रहा है या उस दिशा में आप लोगों ने नहीं किया है?
See, we've opened for everything, you know. So we want somebody to come forward now.
And what if that somebody doesn't come forward? Why can't you all move forward?
Well, we will now. We have to,
exactly.
We just can't keep the building idle, you know. We have to have some revenue, you know. And we have to survive.
And maintain karna bhi mushkil ho jata hai. Because it's like a white elephant after that.
Absolutely. We'll be surprised for a site of mine, Palladium, which had it been a commercial site, which going to crores. Today, I'm getting a rent of 600 rupees per month. So do you think I can survive on that?
600 rupees only, jo karodo ki property hai.
What to do? I have a few shops there. The shops rent also that time used to be about 30-40 bucks. So I'm getting that. So you can't survive on that. It's pathetic.
But
it's
I think the industry owes a lot to Kashmir.
And we want the industry to come because we've helped the industry. So industry should help us also.
Exactly. Jaisa aapne kaha na, itni sari filme Kashmir mein shoot hui hai. And so many of them have been blockbusters, hits.
So all the movies, in fact, if you really ask me.
So that is the least the industry should do.
And there used to be a time when Srinagar used to have 10, 12 shooting simultaneously. And all the big stars, you know. And mind you, Kashmir has produced the best of everything. We've got the designers from Kashmir. We've got the actors also from Kashmir.
Some cameramen are from Kashmir. So, mere khayal se, ab what is required is for the Kashmiri exhibitors, exhibitors from Kashmir to come and prevail upon. Aap log government ko milte hai, simultaneously aap logo ko industry walon ke saath bhi 3-4 meeting karni padegi to really get them excited about.
See, now we'll come. Now the conditions are a little better. See, today I can openly go to my cinema and say, okay, I'm going to open up. 10 years back, I dare not even, you know, utter a word.
Soch bhi nahi sakte the aap.
So, utter a word. So now with tourism coming up in a bigger way, and we have more better chances of opening the cinemas.
Chaliye Manmohan ji, here's wishing you the very best. And I think jo bhi is disha mein kaam kare and government ko majboor kare cinema industry ko revive karne ke liye, plus film industry se agar koi help chahiye, film industry ka support gather kare, I think it would be such a fantastic thing.
And we want, and I'm sure that that industry will really progress, you know.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Let's just hope that this happens quickly.
Inshallah.
Thank you. तो दोस्तों ये थे मनमोहन सिंह गौरी. जैसा इन्होंने बताया कि पलेडियम सिनेमा है श्रीनगर में, वैसे ही बहुत से सिनेमाज हैं विच आर लाइंग क्लोज्ड सिंस 22 इयर्स. एंड आप अगर कश्मीर में रहते हैं, आई एम श्योर यू वुड बी वेटिंग फॉर द सिनेमाज टू रीओपन, ताकि आप भी लीगली जाकर बहुत सही तरीके में लेटेस्ट फिल्में देख सकते हैं. आई होप द इंडस्ट्री पीपल वेक अप टू दिस एंड एक्चुअली मेक कंसर्टेड एफर्ट्स टू रिवाइव द सिनेमा इंडस्ट्री विच इज ऑलमोस्ट फिनिश्ड इन कश्मीर.